This is breaking news tonight. An end of a pursuit crash in Atwater Village. An end of a pursuit and then a crash in Atwater Village. This is all unfolding near the 5 Freeway and Fletcher Drive. We're told at least 3 vehicles are involved and there are multiple injuries. We're going to have an update on the story tonight on KCAL 9 News at 9.